This 1934 French issue marks a monument in aviation history. On July 25th, 1909, Blériot crossed the English Channel from Calais to Dover, ending forever England's isolation from the continent of Europe. All thinking about national boundaries had to be revised.